I know everybody, hope everybody's alright. Hope everybody's looking after themselves. And welcome back to Freedom Fire. Just having a late night walk. About 8 o'clock. Just walking up Nursery Lane, to be totally honest with everybody. I'm just at the side of the old Ridings school, which actually was declared one of the worst schools in Europe when it was opened, and before it closed down, and all the students were moved on to Trinity Academy at the time. It's now a community hub. That holds charities and businesses that are for profit. There is a furniture place in there called Green Home, which provide furniture at a cheap price, so they say, but the prices work out as like going to any other furniture store. But the furniture they actually get in there are donated second-hand furniture, and they sell them to make a profit, and then the money goes in their own back pockets. This is the bush of all the grown weeds. The bush of overgrown weeds. A lot of stuff's overgrown. The council are coming and trimming it down, or anything along those lines. I'm actually on the Club Lane. You got you've got the business park at the side. You've got the table tennis centre. This school, guys, is quite famous, right? There was an head teacher called Julia Simpson, and she actually stole school funds and used it to go on holiday and actually told teaching staff there is no funding for pencils or for children with learning disabilities, believe it or not. And yeah, it's going back a couple of years ago now, though. If I find you the story, I'll drop it in the description box. Have a read about it, because it's quite interesting. It's actually rugby training tonight as well. Guys, so I can show you a bit of it. There you go. Actually, we'll be training tonight in there, guys. If you're wondering where the noises are coming from, it's Halifax Rugby Union Football Club. She's just down there, guys. Tonight, guys, I'm going to do something I haven't done in a long time. I'm actually on my own. I'm going to walk through the park. It's roughly 8:30, but this is something I wouldn't normally do when I'm not with anybody, because you never know who's about in a park. And like I've said many times, if you're a regular listener to the channel, I used to be stalked and harassed and sexually harassed by a 40-year-old woman at the time when I was. And it started from the age of about 10, did this. And these are the kind of places they'd like to get you on when you're walking from school, or you're walking, minding your own business, going to see your mates. These are the type of places they'd like to come out and get you. In a sense, follow you. And that's what left leading me, guys, onto suffering mental health problems, stress, depression, anxiety. And it's like human torture to you, basically. Because you don't know what's going to happen next. And the police and councils and social services don't care. They only care if it's something physically that happens, but even then they don't take it into consideration, which is sad. But the incident what's got my stalker sent down, or an incident of throwing a bunch of car keys at an old age pensioner, she's never got sent down for stalking me. Oh, like that. She was sent down because she decided to throw a bunch of car keys at someone. But it still torments me every day. I'm shaking, as you look. Going through places like this, I still look behind me. But you've got to live on, guys. You've got to fight. You've got to live on. You can't always be scared or frightened or worried what's going to happen next. It's not easy. It's never been easy. Life isn't easy. But you've just got to learn how to deal with it. Hold on a minute, guys. Bear with me a minute. I'm gonna go full dark, guys. I'm actually in Beechwood Park, guys. I've gone through it in daytime, I've gone through it on the night time. There's two people behind me, guys. Beechwood. Just going on to Shailen. This guy, shop here going back a few years ago, used to be post office, guys. Butchers, which has been here a while actually now, this. And of course you've got the chippy, which has been here a while, Homefield Chippy Shop. Has been here a while. Delivery available. Of course you've got the shant, which has also been here a while as well. You've got all your businesses. Bottom of Beechwood Road. I'm gonna continue, guys. This business here, guys, will go up. This is actually a business that actually recycles plastic, guys. It's been here quite a few years, believe it or not. It's been here quite a few years. And they recycle all types of plastic. We like these type of signs, don't we, guys? Hot birds. The only thing is he's getting butted by trees on here. It's 8:40 PM. It's quite warm actually, guys. Believe it or not, it's a little bit of a breeze. It's quite warm out. And it's dead. Is that the end? Anything going off or like that, guys? A couple of people just walking the dogs, having an evening walk. And told off by a dog. And as you've noticed, I've just gone fully round in a circle. And like I said, you just get randomly told off by dogs. So you just have to be careful, guys, because some of them like to keep the gates open, and the dogs will run out and they'll attack you. And I know that for sure. Yes, he used to be a paper boy on these streets. Like I said, I've got quite a bit planned in the next couple of weeks. I've got a lot to sort out, and a lot on at the moment, actually, guys. Bear with me. There we go. On at the moment, guys, but I will be bringing you more videos later on, hopefully in the next couple of days. but I'm going to be heading back home now. Due to the fact it's getting very late and you won't be able to see anything. As you can see now, you can't barely see anything, and that's because the street lighting is absolutely and utterly rubbish. And we got an ambulance, guys. Let's see what's going on. Stopped outside the Morside Club. Just an ambulance, guys. Last bus. This is basically not stopping. It's out of service. Couple of people just walking around, guys. Right, guys and girls, I want to say thank you for tuning in. Look after yourselves, stay safe, and keep being friendly to each other. The world's got too much shit in it as it is. Cheerio, bye for now, and if you haven't done already, go over and subscribe to Under the Blood Red Sky, Jake Away Day, Princess Angela, Society X, Catwoman 2005, and everybody else, which is fantastic as well. And bye for now. Stay safe and cheerio.